Lycopene. What is lycopene? Lycopene is a phytonutrient. Maybe you've heard about it in tomatoes, but it's also in grapefruit, Golgi berries, something called gak, which is the melon in Asia. Gak has the most lycopene of anything natural out there. It's also in asparagus, parsley, and basil. Now, there's a couple things that are interesting about lycopene. Number one, the bioavailability of it, the ability for it to absorb in your body and even be concentrated, occurs when you heat the substance, like tomatoes, for example. So when you consume canned tomatoes or tomato paste, you're going to consume lycopene four times the amount in raw tomatoes. And then if you added olive oil with it, you're really going to increase the absorption, because lycopene is a fat-soluble phytonutrient, which means it requires bile. And when you add fat, you help the absorption. So let's see, what would be a good combination of, let's see, basil, tomato sauce, and olive oil? Oh, that's right, spaghetti sauce, right? But here's what lycopene is good for: an enlarged prostate. It can help support blood pressure. It can act as a blood thinner. It can help in the regulation of blood lipids, like cholesterol. It's a very powerful antioxidant. It can act as an anti-inflammatory. It helps boost the detoxification enzymes of the liver. It has a certain anti-tumor property, and it protects against things like hydrogen peroxide, which creates oxidation in the body. So in that case, it's acting as an antioxidant. All right, there we have it, the benefits of lycopene. Hey, before you go, real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.